Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Loved by many, resented by some, but respected by all.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing Evolution from West Newbury, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 251 pounds.
Yeah, he must have thought this was WWE
Champion.
I don't think he's made a mistake here, Saxton.
Forklifts, spears to the announce table, balls moving into the crowd. Always a great time.
One thing I've learned over the years, Michael, is blink as little as possible. If you do, you might miss a historic moment.
I've learned that you got to keep your head on a swivel because more often than not, someone's getting thrown our way.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
There's a fisherman suplex. Such a potent display of power and control there.
As we all know, anything goes in an Extreme Rules match. How does one use that to their advantage, Corey?
One word, Cole, weapons. They're legal, they're here, and they're ready to be used. It's as simple as that.
And over.
Cena being the aggressor.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Oh, the reversal by Cena. Spinebuster!
Back crushing.
Spinebuster!
Able to avoid there.
Great counter impressive ring IQ on display there.
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
This could be his moment.
Team six. He is just reeling from that offense.
Letting this match go a little longer than is strictly advisable. Might want to try making use of the stipulation.
Cena looking to go up top.
From the top, the leader of the C Nation.
What are they gonna do?
Oh, look at this. Look at this. Ow!
Hits to the corner like that'll render you useless.
Control on a suplex. Big match, John.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
A little heat-seeking elbow.
What is Cena doing on the top rope?
John Cena, you can't see me! Around the waist.
Power! Spinebuster!
This is an incessant attack being brought to him. He's gonna have to dig out of this in a hurry.
Spinebuster!
Is coming alive.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
You're seeing what they call Big Match John.
Yeah, the greatest of all time. John Cena, the 16-time world champion.
Man.
That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Thank you.
boy, Byron. It's time for your favorite thing.
I'm ready, Corey. Are you? Are you ready for the five-knuckle shuffle?
Cena's having his way.
Gets tossed.
And all that attention that was placed on attacking the torso seems to have paid off here.
That systematic breakdown could become the deciding factor.
From the top, the leader of the C-Nation.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
A little sinking elbow.
Taking a chance one more time and landing. With incredible impact. Cena turning things around.
And he's soundly taking control here, keeping the pressure on.
Oh, the S-tap is in. It's in. Will his opponent tap out?
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Jeez, falling hard to the outside. And this one might be headed ringside. An uncanny showing of power. Waist lift.
Yeah, raw power there.
Spinebuster. Cena is showing zero restraint.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen. I do not like where this is going.
I can tell you where it's going, Saxton. Right through the table.
Adjustment. That destructive act practically happened right in our laps.
If you can't handle being this close to the carnage, Saxton, feel free to leave. This is what real ferocity looks like.
Nicely done.
Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
He's just on the wrong side of every maneuver.
Stunning display of power.
Slam down her.
Done.
Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
Cena's showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
And Cena finds himself on the receiving end.
Steel chair, something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Haymaker connects.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here.
And Cena now is dominating.
Cena's showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Waist lift.
Yeah, Ross Howard there.
Spinebuster.
Around the waist.
Power! Spine buster!
Here he comes, sliding back in. Producing a trampoline.
Favor.
He's bringing a lot of intensity right now.
Is insane.
Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
Cena's having his way.
Rough landing off the suplex.
One strong attack after another.
To the test.
He's taking this to the floor now. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
He climbs into the ring.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Cena warding him off.
And Cena puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Cena's never give up attitude shining through once again.
Cena is showing zero restraint.
Cena giving no quarter.
Returning to the ring.
No way, no. Off the shoulders. Back to it. Oh my God. Is that all Cena needs? Well, right back in. Side slam.
Ooh. And Cena puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Cena's never give up attitude shining through once again. And a punch.
A lot of momentum now on his side.
He's missing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
Oh! What a raucous crowd here tonight. Oh!
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
This has to be stopped.
The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
Uh-oh.
And a side effect! And there's the cover! And he only stays down for a one count.
Thought he had it!
You gotta be kidding me!
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Yeah.
shuffle.
Cena hoists him up.
Cena's not done yet.
Cena can end it there.
Here's Cena. Well, falls count anywhere matches never disappoint, and this one was no exception.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.